Is Billie Eilish in love? Ooh, we're gonna tell you what she had to say and why her relationship with her fans has changed. I'm Jessica and you're watching the Daily Report. Aloha. Billie Eilish has spent the last few years taking the music industry by storm with her unique style and sometimes a little spooky music. She is no stranger breaking records. In fact, she just became the first artist born in the 2000s to score a number one album. Now, the 17-year-old is getting candid about her love life and her style. In an interview with Vogue Australia, Billie spoke out about why she prefers to wear clothes that are 800 sizes bigger than she is. Those are her words. We guess that they're only like 5 sizes bigger. She told the outlet she enjoys oversized clothing because it gives her the opportunity to keep a part of herself a mystery to the public. She said, quote, "It kind of gives nobody the opportunity to judge what your body looks like. I want layers and layers and layers, and I want to be mysterious. You don't know what's underneath, and you don't know what's on top." Yeah, keep them secrets to yourself, and only reveal them when you want to. Put that on your new song, I Want Royalties. After her comments went viral, Billie did an interview with V Magazine clarifying her statement and telling Pharrell, who interviewed her, that she was being misconstrued. She never intended for her personal style to be a part of a conversation involving slut shaming and women expressing their femininity. She told Pharrell, quote, "It's more just, I wear what I want to wear. But of course, everyone sees it as she's saying no to being sexualized and she's saying no to being a stereotypical female." She says that even the positive comments about how she dresses are themselves a little slut-shaming. The example she gave was, quote, "Like, I'm so glad that you're dressing like a boy so that other girls can dress like boys so that they aren't sluts." That's basically what it sounds like to me. And I can't overstate how strongly I do not appreciate that at all. In the end, Billie is all about people feeling comfortable enough in their own body to show whatever they want. Hell yeah. But when she's not being a total style icon, she has found herself in love. In an interview with 3412, she was asked if she was in love. And to much confusion, she answers, "I was in love, but not at the moment." She was in love? Finally, she reveals who her current love is. She told the interviewer, "I'm in love with her," while pointing to herself. She's also in love with her fans, but that relationship has had to change. She opened up about this saying, quote, "I used to do shows and just walk off stage into the audience and meet everyone. I can't do that anymore, which is normal, but it is like as much as there are amazing, precious, incredible fans that just want the best for you and just want to be happy with you and want you to be happy, there are people that are crazy. And not just even fans, even people out there that just want to grab you and get you." We love Billie's honesty, but we want to know what you guys think. Have you ever been to a Billie Eilish concert? Let me know in the comment section down below so I'll be a little bit jealous. And thank you guys so much for subscribing to this brand new Awesomeness TV Daily Report channel. Me and Kelsey live here, so like come say hello. We get lonely sometimes. Anyway, I'm Jessica, and someone invite me to a Billie Eilish concert. Stat!